morning. This date meet. You've been waiting and waiting. Give me a sign of life. Hi, Grace. It's still time to get up.
Okay.
It's 5 minutes later.
Okay.
This is the Grace commercial on set. Okay, now we're getting ready to film. Hello, I'm Grace, and I'm going to show you how to do your hair beautifully.
Stop. What did I say?
That was Big Sister. She's happy this morning.
Hello, this is the Grace Show. Today, I'm going to show you how to have beautiful hair. So you want to take your hair tie, once. So you take a hair tie and you put it in your hair. Help.
You need help?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can stop it. Okay. Or I'll hold it.
No, that's okay. I'll stop it.
Okay. We're back with Hair with Grace. And Mommy did my ponytail. Where the hair ties. Okay. So now we're going to start with the bun. So what you have to do is you have to braid. If you need help, then get help. Get help now. Call 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 34, 1. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0.
That's a very plain number. Okay, so you're gonna braid it. And to braid it, what you have to do is you have to cross this, like an outside piece, over the middle piece, and then just keep on doing that with both sides until you have it as long as you desire.
Sure, you don't want me to braid it?
I'm sure I do it perfectly, Mommy. Okay, so you're gonna braid it all the way down. You can either put an elastic at the end or you can do something else with it. I'm just gonna knot because I don't have an elastic. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna twist it around and you're gonna do this. So you're gonna take two hair ties.
And one at a time, maybe?
I put them both at the time. They help it go in. And then you put it around. Okay, and there's your bun. And now you can just put in all your little thingies, like gel and hairspray, which I don't have. And these, so yeah.
So you didn't use those, that's why we didn't buy any.
I sometimes use them.
Those are mine.
If I have the poofs. And here's the complete look. Let's do a spinny chair around.
You can't even see it from the back.
And the hair coach, Brooke. Brooke's a great hair coach.
No. Oh, and has a scrunchie from Robert. And there's a final look.
That's what I'm at. You get the
Breakfast of Champions.
Yes.
Fruit. There wasn't any bacon up there, was there?
No.
Hi, Grace. Who are you calling?
I'm calling Mr. Banana. and her bananas.
Bye.
We had a good conversation.
How excited are you about your breakfast?
I like bagels.
I like some toast. I'll wait.
You excited? Catch.
That's either fine. You go in the front. Turn around and give me your Gracie look. Your confident look. That's not.
You do? Did you do it yesterday?
I said,